I wanted to talk to you today about going outside and gardening, getting your workout in that way. It's just great natural movement to go outside and to shovel and weed, pick up sticks, just go get out and play in the dirt. It's so good for you on so many levels. Dr. Zach Bush, I've been following him. He talks about just the importance of breathing in fresh, healthy air. Go out, take a hike in the woods, or go to the beach, even in your own backyard, that you can actually increase the microbiome in your gut that way. And so that's so good for you on so many levels. And the other thing, I encourage you to start thinking about growing your own vegetable garden. There's so many chemicals and pesticides in our food source now, and maybe the answer is your own little victory garden in the back. So plant your tomatoes. And what else? End each, every time you're out in the garden, it can be a lot of stress on your back. So end it with the fountain.